Hey, welcome back, and today I'll be teaching you how to comb. Stop rubbing it on my face, guys. Magic is something you don't get bored of. Everybody loves magic. There are illusions, mental tricks, tricks which involves props, sets, and people. So today, I'm here to teach you guys a very simple trick where you'll not be needing people, animals, sets, or props. And all you'll be needing are your two fingers and some weird expressions. Hold your right hand in the front and bend all your fingers except the index finger and the middle finger. You will notice the index finger is shorter than the middle finger. Here's how we will equalize both the fingers. For that, all you'll have to do is hold your palm steady and tilt your arm from right to left. There you have it. Like I said, it's a cute trick and can be performed spontaneously. Make sure you have a mysterious expression for better results. Not so much.